Baltimore Greenworks, and we partnered today with the Baltimore Free Farm to they put on this event today. But this event, this localized event, is part of a larger Greenweek, and so this is one event of 30 in our Greenweek this week. And so we are absolutely proud to have such a great turnout, a beautiful day, and wonderful chili brew and events going on all around localize it here today. So this is a fantastic new organization here, the Free Farm. They've got a small farm set up the hill here and a warehouse inside where they have partnered with ecological engineers from Biohabitats. They'll be growing prawns in big tanks inside, partnering with the University of Maryland to try to set up a local sustainable protein production here, right here in Hamden, in this warehouse. So we're glad to have partnered with them on that project as well. So this is a beautiful day and a great event. So I'm here with Anna, and she's from the Baltimore Free Farm, and so they put on this event, this localized event, part of Green Week. So how did you get involved with Green Week?
I've heard about Green Week before. My boss at the Office of Sustainability had talked about it and said we should get involved. And so I looked at the application and it seemed like it was right up our alley. Why would a sustainability collective not be involved in Green Week? So we jumped on board.
And so it was a couple pages, just put together the request for proposals, and so what did you put in there?
Well, it asked for a lot of things in the proposal. I had a vision as soon as, you know, the idea came, like, to have, like, an event as a part of Green Week. I had this vision of, you know, local vendors and, you know, supporting, like, sustainable efforts on an individual scale, as well as, you know, supporting the local economy. So the event was kind of spurred about with the idea that in order to achieve sustainability, you have to have all sociological institutions available on a local scale. So the idea was to meet as many of those institutional needs as possible in one place,
Baltimore
to showcase how not only like who you can support and what you can do, but to encourage people to live that way on a regular basis.
This is the Baltimore Free Farm. We started the project January 2010. When we got here, the place was completely trashed. Cleaned it all up and started a garden. And we got the land through the Adopt-A-Lot program, which is a city-run program. Anybody can do it. You can get free leases for abandoned lots to start community projects. I'm one of the founders. We're a horizontally organized, consensus-based organization, so nobody's like in charge. Everybody that comes to volunteer here, after a certain amount of time, they can become an official member of the collective and vote at meetings and whatnot for policy changes and whatnot.
So we have 30 events going on this week as part of Green Week. This afternoon there's the Green Forum up in Timonium, and then we have 30 others going on around town. So this is part of our Green Week, and that can be found at baltimoregreenworks.com. And we look forward to seeing you at one of our events.